नमस्कार। चित्रकारिता इस सत्र में आप सभी का स्वागत। पीली धूप उगी दरवाजे, मन हो गया हरा। नीली आंखों में किसने ये तेरा रूप भरा। उजली संगमरमरी बाहें, हंसी गुलाबी सी। काली रातों को बढ़ जाती क्यों बेताबी सी। इतना मला गुलाल, हो गया लाल चेहरा। पीली धूप उगी दरवाजे, मन हो गया हरा। सोचिए अगर ये रंग ना होते तो जीवन कितना नीरस और बेजान हो जाता। चित्रकारिता इस सत्र में मिलिए चित्रकारों से। आज हमारे साथ हैं प्रकृति के इन सभी रंगों को अपनी तूलिका के साथ अपनी कल्पना की उड़ान से एक नया आयाम देती हुई तीन कलाकार, मेधा, विदिशा और सुवर्णा। हम मिलते हैं इन तीन चित्रकारों से जो अलग अलग माध्यमों के द्वारा, जिनमें वाटर कलर, एक्रेलिक, ऑयल पेंट्स, सभी तरह के माध्यम हैं, जिनके साथ आप अपनी कल्पना को कैनवस पर बहुत सुंदर आकार देती हैं।
हाय, माय नेम इज मेधा एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू बी डूइंग अ वाटर कलर पेंटिंग डेमो फॉर यू गाइस। इट इज वाटर कलर इज माय फेवरेट मीडियम ऑफ ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स लाइवलीनेस। इट इज अ वेरी फ्लूइड एंड ट्रांसपेरेंट मीडियम। इंटरेस्टिंगली बोथ दीज क्वालिटीज आर वॉट मेक द वॉटर कलर पेंटिंग द मोस्ट चैलेंजिंग एंड येट द एग्जैक्ट सेम टू क्वालिटीज ऑल्सो मेक इट द वेरी लाइवली पेंटिंग मीडियम टू पेंट विथ एंड ऑल्सो टू लुक एट। एंड फॉर द डेमो टूडे आई हैव एक्चुअली like drawn the subject very lightly and also masked a little bit of the areas where I want to preserve the white of the paper, because in watercolors you don't use white paint at all. All the white that shows is always the white paper showing through the transparent layers of watercolors. So let's start the demo and I hope you enjoy it.
Hello friends, my name is Vidisha Bajpai and I am self-taught artist and I'm Dallas based and I have been practicing Madhubani art for last couple of years and my goal is to promote this art form and give it and present it on a global platform. So here I present some of my paintings. So this is called Circle of Life. So as you can see, Madhubani paintings is actually, basically you can see different symbols in it and that has their own meaning. Like fishes has the meaning of fertility and love. And this is a circle of life. Then this painting is Tree of Life, where you can see two birds. So Tree of Life is actually, it represents family. How two people they meet and they grow their family, how they nurture it and grow their tree of their life. Then if you come here, there is another Tree of Life where you can see peacocks, which is a symbol of romance. And then again, you can see fishes, which is a symbol of fertility, and then sun, which is a symbol of prosperity. And you can see all the bright colors. And then here is Buddha, which I painted in, this is my representation of Buddha in Madhubani art, Madhubani style. And if you come here, you can see there is another painting of fishes. Then this one, where you can see it's again a painting that I'm actually working on this one right now. It's not complete yet. So where you can see a bull and a cow, and then there are two peacocks. It's again a symbol of love and the family and how to grow that family, which is again a tree of life, where how two people, two beings, they come close and then they grow their family with love and understanding and everything. Then again, if you come here, see there is this painting, it's called Doli. So this is, so Madhubani paintings, it's been practiced from very, very, very early ages. So from the time of Ramayana. So when Ram and Sita, they were getting married, this art form was practiced in Mithila, and Mithila Naresh, who was father of Sita, he actually ordered all the painters to decorate the whole village with this art form. And it's still being practiced in Mithila region in India by the rural women. So this is Doli, where you can see bride and bridegroom sitting in a beautiful set of Doli. And then you can see lotus, which is a symbol of love and abundance. And this is a painting of Circle of Life, where you can see fishes, lotus, and different. And in Mithila paintings, there is one more thing, that you can see the connection between human beings and nature. So in every painting, you can see that there are flowers, there are vines, there are leaves, and some animals there. So you can see there is a connection, how deep is the connection between us human beings and animals. And together, if we live peacefully on planet Earth, we can create happiness and positivity around us. There is another painting here. This is a painting of elephant. So elephant is a painting of stability and strength. It represents, his legs represent the their pillar of strength in a relationship. So if you see in Vastu, Vastu also has a relationship with Madhubani paintings. So where in Vastu also each and every symbol has some meaning to it. So like this in elephant painting, this is a symbol of strength and stability in your work, in your relationship. So I just painted in a form of Mithila art form. And then last but not the least, shoulder. This one is again a tree of life, where you can see birds and then ducks and fishes. And there are still few more that I'm still working on. Thank you.
Hello everyone. I'm Suvarna Nagaraju. I'm a self-taught artist. Art is my passion. I've been painting, teaching, and participating in many events from the past 10-12 years. First of all, I want to thank Vishwarang USA for giving me this opportunity to participate in this event. When I got this event of Tagore Literature and Art, I thought, what painting other than Tagore himself would be apt for this occasion? So I chose to paint his portrait. I love painting portrait. Portraits speak to us when we stand in front of them. But painting portraits are uniquely challenging for any artist, as they have to communicate the entire personality of a person inside the canvas. And especially in this painting, I have to show the depth of Tagore's entire personality only through his face. So I know it's going to be a challenging one. Let's begin.